know, I'ma do my thing. I'ma eat regardless.
Ay.
What's up, YouTube? I'm back with my second video today. This is Kenja's Whiskey Drip Arena Singapore 2018. Before I start, make sure to like, comment, subscribe, and share for all my social media in the description below. There, I'm the best six. I think I said about it to say because that's all really. Man, I ain't got nothing else to say. Just keep on subscribing, keep on sharing my broadcast. Not my broadcast. My videos. I'm just tripping. But, I was thinking I'm on live or something, but just keep on sharing and just keep on showing love because we're getting closer and closer to 1,000 subscribers. So let's go and get into it. All right. 1, 2, 3. This will probably be the first time that I didn't know what to expect. I think they did Pyramid Plaza. So that kind of caught me off guard. No, they did, dang, I don't know what it was. They did some song. I had to go back and look. But it caught me off guard. I knew that song too. That they did on that song. I might have to go look. But that's why it caught me off guard. Come on. So you can take me on the fun to show you. Make sure my video still going. Come on. I like their little outfit though. Come on. Wait, hold up. Hey, don't. Oh my God, bro. This is really good, y'all. Okay. Oh, Lord. Don't do it. Don't do it.
Got the game.
Oh my goodness. Hey, that's dope. That's dope right there. Hey, man. I'm glad you requested this. And shout out to Virus, man. That was amazing, man. I ain't gonna lie. I didn't know what to expect because, like, I remember watching to a lot of Kendrick videos. I don't want to just always react to Kendrick videos and certain videos. Cause I know I always react to the same type of videos. I always ask for, like, different types of things. But this caught me off guard. Like, every new video I react to on this channel, whether it be, like, just music video, choreography, you never know what to expect. So when you react to it, you stuck with that reaction for either the rest of the day, or you stuck with it for, like, I don't know, the next couple of hours. I don't know. Like, when I react to these videos, they stay with me. You know what I'm saying? Like, y'all have no idea. Like, if a reaction is so good or a video is so good, it'll stay with me, and I'll just be thinking about, like, dang, like, that was really, like, dope. And I might actually go back and watch it, you know what I'm saying? Because, like, there's some things that I would like to pick up from it. And that's what I like about these choreography videos, slash just, you know what I'm saying, performances. But I hope y'all enjoy my reaction. Make sure to like, comment, subscribe, and share. Follow all my social media in the description below. They're all in the Dope 6. This was dope. Song choice on point. Kendrick's always taking it to another step higher. I think out of the two videos, or however many Kendrick videos they had, I think my last reaction or the first ever reaction I did to him was my best. Because that song, I literally wanted to cry because I ain't heard it in so long. But I'll catch y'all with my last video.
So glad that I'm finally up next. Ever since the baby, all I wanna do.